Hello you guys and welcome. So this is my natural hair texture, but today we're not here to talk about that. So ignoring them completely, today we are here to review this Ikai Beauty face mask. I'm really excited to use this because they are so cute. Also, I'll be providing you my special coupon code at the end of the video so that you get extra discounts while buying this mask. Okay, so these three are face masks and this one is a face scrub which I'll be keeping it for the later use. So today we'll be reviewing this face mask. How adorable are they? I'll be using this orange boost today. Also, these are cruelty free and these are so inexpensive. I mean, just this is for 85 rupees. I don't know about the quantity. So I'll be using and letting you all know, you're supposed to keep this for 10 minutes. So I've tied my hair and I've washed my face. So there's nothing on my face right now. So I'll be applying this mask straight away. Let's get started. This is my favorite line. Oh, it's super creamy. There's so much of mask left inside, so staple karke rakh dungi. Let me use it. So I've just washed my face and these are the results. And I'm very happy with the results. It has instantly brightened up my face. And I would really recommend you all to buy and try it once at least. When the regular mask you apply instantly dries up your skin. But this has also left my skin moisturized because it feels soft and good. The masks are really good and they work instantly. The quantity is good. You can apply it for like 2 to 3 times. So coming to the end of the video, I'll quickly ask you all to like, comment and share my IGTV as much as you all can.